Now, which leads me to something that you said, I think, 4 or 5 years ago at a Google Talk. And you said something that for me was very insightful. And you said, we try as educators to make math as fun as possible and to make coding as fun as possible. And we have like Code Monkey, if you know what it is, like many, and we have like Scratch, and we have many, many platforms that makes codes or coding very fun, and we make math fun. But math is inherently not fun in certain stages. And when we say to the young kinders or to middle school guys, this is math, and the first time they approach math in its real form in the university, they will give up. And we need not to make math more beautiful than what it is. We don't need like sprinkles and flares. We need to say, listen, this is math. This is challenging. This is hard, but it's worth your time. So A, did I understand you correctly? And B, could you please elaborate on making math too much fun?
Well, I think you characterized everything that I said perfectly. Probably, I think you said it better than I did. But it's a little bit like learning to ride a bicycle. When you're first learning to ride a bicycle, you fall down, you get, you know, bumps and scratches and bruises, and hopefully that's all you get. So it's not necessarily fun at all when you're learning to ride a bicycle. But once you get past those initial stages, it gets pretty cool. So it's kind of like, I mean, when people are learning a musical instrument, they know that they've got to just practice. There's times when you just have to practice, and it's not all super fun. It's not all playing air guitar. And so, when we try to turn learning of math or of a language into air guitar, where it's just all fun stuff, but it's fluffy nothing burger, students, they don't really learn it. And then they begin to feel it later on that they haven't really learned it. And then they start disliking that subject because, I mean, it amazes me sometimes that we will have students, from the US and in my classes, and they feel super uncomfortable with anything mathematical. And you can tell that it's how they've been brought up. It's the mathematics, the way they've learned mathematics, which in my mind, I think there's pretty good evidence that it can actually cripple students' abilities to learn in math because they often de-emphasize. I mean, I did this op-ed in the New York Times about the importance of practice to learning math. You would have thought that I had just suggested burning down all elementary schools in the US. I mean, the reaction was, oh, how dare you suggest they need more practice? This is what kills their desire to learn in math. And it's like completely the opposite. You have to go through this kind of tougher time of practice. And that's when you come out at the end, you've got these nice neural structures that you can hang new ideas on, and learning starts to become more and more fun.
Wow, that was great. I would love to see you join our great Challenge community. Come, check it out.